What's up YouTube, it's your girl VIP Panda, and I'm back again with another video. This time we're gonna be doing TikToks only black people understand. And it's not Black History Month no more, but it's always a good day to be black, you know what I mean? Alright, so without further ado, let's get on with the video. Let's confuse white people. Oh my god, I bet this is a Sunday. Either about to clean or trying to get ready for church.
White dads versus black dads, part one.
Good.
Hey, bud, can you please clean your room? It's looking a little messy in here, and I really like it to be clean before everyone starts arriving. Could you see I'm doing something? I'll do it later.
No worries. Mm-mm. Watch. Watch this.
Black dad.
I bet you.
Oh, God. Hey, I need you to clean your room. Can't you see I'm doing something? I'll do it later.
Mm-mm. That's not how. Look in his eyes.
What?
Sorry, guys. I'm still battling the flu, by the way. So, sorry if I sound so nasally. Oh, it'd be like that, especially when you know the footsteps.
Clean this damn room. Yes, Dad, right away.
How do you lose your black card? I've been told this plenty of times. Say no to chicken. Say no to Kool-Aid. Wear shorts in the winter. Give out inward messages. I'll be like that. So people seeing each other in public, while people seeing each other in public. Yeah. It's stupid. Kyle, your black hair for two? I actually really relate to this. Yeah. Wash your hair every day. Please don't wash your hair every day. If you don't F with this sign. If you don't. You know, at least fun pepper who lives in the hood sometimes. Loving basketball. Honestly, I haven't. Stomped the yard, I've seen that. I love Friday, all of the movies. White Man Can't Jump. Seen that a long time ago, but it's been a while. But families understand. I'll sit on the couch. They said that people don't throw away. Oh, yeah. Napkins from fast food, yeah. Pickle jars. Powder grease. And those jars of butter, after you're done, they use them for coin stuff. Or the cookie jar with all those assorted cookies on it. Trash, such banger, yeah. This is dope. I wish I could do this with my parents. No, they both agree. This is cute. I like this one. I feel like this one. You don't like it.
You'll be there every step I take. We'll be together.
Oh, she thinks it's trash.
Oh, look out what you need right here, baby. So what you gonna?
Oh, they both agree. Oh, he doesn't like it.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama did. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on? She got on her casket. That's why your granny ain't got no knees. She can't pray to Jesus, bitch.
Yo, no.
Today I made a life-changing decision.
Oh, no. But yeah, let me guess. You permanent? Nah, bro. You can't quit. Types of people in black church. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. White, I used to be in the choir.
Black dads, part two.
Black in the day, literally. Black in the day. Times have changed now, guys.
Hey, bud, could you help me with the groceries real quick? There's a lot, and I don't think that I could do it all myself. I just started watching my show. Can't you do it the one time? Alright, bud. No problem. Just help me next time.
I wouldn't fly. I don't think that would fly.
Yeah, of course.
Nope.
Black dads.
Ugh.
Hey, I need you to help me with groceries. I just started watching my show. Can't you do it the one time? Well, you want some of the food that I just bought you, right? Well, yeah. So, help bring them in. Yeah, but I really don't want to pause my show. You don't want to pause your show?
Beat that ass now. Movies all black people have seen. I haven't seen that one. Oh, Friday. Boys in the Hood. Coming to America. Black people in church. And we will praise you for the rest of our days. Yeah. My fat ass trying to sleep, but I suck at late night snack. Oh man. Do my eyes deceive me?
Bella. No. Can I get this?
No. Oh my god.
Can I get this? Look, if you don't start misbehaving, that man over there is gonna take you.
What the hell? Is it like I have to what? Part 3 with the family. One person that comes once a month, yeah. And this choir feeling it. The congregation.
How to make mop water, black people edition. Grab yourself some Fabuloso.
Okay.
Also,
okay.
Get a cup.
Okay.
Turn on the faucet, put some water in there. Not too much, though.
Yeah.
Pour some of the Fabuloso in there. Boom. Now you have black people mop water.
I don't know about that one, honestly. I just pour it in the bucket. Please tell me I wasn't the only one. I don't get it. Well, it makes beats out of anything? I've had black kids before. You will die.
You will die. You will die.
You've been taking off the cry. You're going back to see what my mom waking me up for. For me, it wasn't my mom. It was always my dad. So he was like, trying to tell me I was asleep in this person. Oh, God. You're the wig mama? Wing? Yeah.
So I know I come on TikTok and talk about white people a lot.
Oh, God.
But do you know what? Black people be doing some funny shit sometimes, too. Like, why won't we laugh? Do we have to be so fucking extra? We be laughing like...
I do that too. Yo. Hey, you just gotta have joy when you laugh, you know what I mean? Some people be like... Yeah. Yeah, so you gotta feel how you feel. Say how you feel.
Like, the fuck?
Laugh how you feel. I like to... Try not to ask about parents. Okay. Where are you going? How much money do you have? Why are you yelling? Shopping on that. So that's such a watch my. Oh my gosh. This still happens. It's bad. For real. It'd be like that too. Yeah, I hate that. It's probably annoying as shit.
Vacuum cleaner.
Microwave.
Toilet paper.
Toilet tissue. Oh, okay.
Toothpaste.
I said toothpaste.
Washcloths. Rags.
Oh, okay. Yeah, rag. After white people get into it with their parents. I hate you, Margaret. It'll be like that. Black people would get into it with a, ooh, yeah, you better not slam the door. Here you go, cry in your room with the thug.
How black people do time part 2. Yeah, bro, I'm about to leave the house right now. Translation? Yeah, I just woke up. I still gotta brush my teeth and do all that good stuff. I tend to do this.
Yeah.
Why? Yeah, bro, I'm right around the corner. Translation? Bro, I don't even know where you live.
Yeah, for real.
I'm the king of this one. Hold up, bro, I'm getting a call. I'll call you back in a second. Translation? Yeah, bro, I'm getting the call. Give me a good 46 business days to get back to you.
46 business days? All right,
dads are great at this one. Yeah, I'm about to go to Walmart. I'll be back in a second. Translation?
You know what's funny? You know what's crazy? Like, I actually did grow up with both my parents. And they're still together.
Yeah, I'll be there in about an hour, 15 minutes. We also do this one. Yeah, bro, I just pulled up to your house.
Equals.
Translation? No, I didn't. This is my absolute favorite.
Yeah.
Billy was just here about 5 minutes ago. He just left. Translation? Billy ain't been here since last year, bro.
I'll low key be late. Yeah. Sometimes I'll be on time or I'll be like 5 minutes late.
Everything. Black people be like, across from, cross from.
Cross floor, from.
Flow. Door.
Dough.
Water.
Wooden. And.
Mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes.
Tatus. I heard when I see money. For real, you'd be dead inside.
Done with him, girl.
Oh, man.
He ain't nothing home. Ain't nobody else happening. I said stop moving.
Oh, I hated those days.
I'm not going to say it no more.
I'm so glad I do my own hair now.
You must have got this stuff from your damn daddy. You're
back in the day, man, I used to get my hair done.
30 seconds.
So bad.
Bro, I'm
about
hungry as fuck.
Hell yeah, you've been shit on like 5.
Huh? What?
Spin the night.
Oh. Okay.
Spin the night. That one was cute. I actually like this video. Man. Shout out to you guys if you guys relate to any of these ones. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, there's, every black person is different. It doesn't matter what household you grew up in. It doesn't matter what kind of, it doesn't matter what kind of parents you have or anything. It's always good to laugh at yourselves, always good to laugh at each other, you know, because we're all in it together. I know there's some black people who feel like they can't relate, and I know growing up, it's kind of hard for me to relate to my own kind sometimes, because for one, I'm well-spoken, and a lot of people are like, why you talk white? Why you sound white? It's just one of those things. It's like, no matter what you sound like, what you look like, what shade of black you are, you're still black. And I wish a lot of the people in our community would see that. And you know, we need to work more together and be together, because we do need each other. So anyways, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna be making more of these reaction videos. They're my favorite. So if you find yourself watching the video, go ahead and make sure you leave me a like, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to share if you want to share. But until next time, guys, bye!